All right, we're going to use some Tagaway on this old oxidized chalky painted surface. The rule of thumb is that the graffiti needs to be more vulnerable than the surface it's on, or the surface needs to be more durable than the graffiti you're trying to remove off of it. And you can see this is not much of a challenge. I think what happened, it is so oxidized and chalky and porous, a little bit of the paint soaked in, but I have to say that's one heck of an improvement. Looking good. Tag away.